Hi everyone, Unboxingalism here and welcome back to my channel. This is the brand new Philips Hue Bloom 2020 edition. The new Bloom table lamp, compared to the previous 120 lumens one, has undergone a significant upgrade up to 500 lumens, which is significant, and of course it has got a Bluetooth connection as well. You can set the table light anywhere between warm white and cool daylight, which is also an update compared to the previous generation. If you are new to my channel, this is Unboxingalism, and I would really appreciate it if you subscribe to the channel. You cannot imagine how much it means to me, and it really helps me growing my channel. Thank you. This smart table lamp is an equivalent of a traditional light bulb of about 7.1 watts. It is in the A+ energy class category, which means this table lamp is pretty energy efficient. The brightness of the lamp may even be dimmed up to only 1% of the full capacity, therefore it may also be idle as a nightlight. The product is available in two colors, white and black, and as you can see on the box, this is the black one. With the compact and modern design, the Bloom can be a great accessory to any room. I think I have told enough. Let's open the box. As you can see, there are three sections. The first one contains the documentations. In the third one, there is the power adapter itself, with the EU and UK standards plug adapter. And of course in the middle section contains the new Bloom itself. As a result of the upgrade, I think it is a perfect entry product to the Hue ecosystem. Now I will attach the EU plug adapter head. I think we got a fairly long cable. Now I will plug it in. The previous version had a brightness of 120 lumens, but the new version has been upgraded to 500 lumens brightness, which is a significant leap forward, as you can see in this test. The new Bloom doesn't need a Hue bridge, so you can use it with Bluetooth connection, as I have already mentioned. Of course, if you control your Bloom with the Bluetooth app, you can't use some features which you could compared to using the bridge. Even if you have a Philips Hue bridge, you should try the new Bluetooth application at least once. The first step is downloading the Philips Hue Bluetooth app if you haven't done already. Later I will show you how you can transfer the lamp into the Philips Hue app. Now let's get into the setup process. I will select the Get Started button. Yes, I have a Bluetooth light, so I tap here. Here you must fill out all the necessary information and accept the terms and conditions, then next. I tap on the Not Right Now button, and after the Add Light. Now the app is searching for a new light, which in this particular case will be the new Bloom. Yes, it found that. It took only a few seconds. Here is the Bluetooth pairing request. I will select the Pair button. That's it, the pairing process is done. I will leave the name as default and select the Done button. Now I will change the color to this one. And now this one. Because I have a Hue bridge, I want to show you how easily you can transfer the light from this app into the Hue app. If you don't have a bridge yet, but later you will have one, you will be able to easily transfer the lights. That is one of the benefits of the Hue ecosystem. Let's start it. At the bottom, I select the settings bar button. Now, add Hue bridge. Yes, I have a Hue bridge, so I tap on it. The next screen tells me that I have to push the Philips Hue bridge button. After the green checkmark, I tap on the transfer button. The transferring process has started. That's it, all lights and settings are transferred. I tap on the continue and restart the app. Now my brand new table lamp is transferred to the Hue bridge. I think this was a really easy and straightforward process. I tap on the settings button. In the light setup section, you can see the one badge. I will tap on it. On the top you can see the Hue light one that was transferred a few seconds ago. Now I select the three dots and rooms and zones. I will select a room to add the new light. Now in this list I will select the new light, then save. And as you can see, I can switch it on and off or adjust the brightness. That was the transfer process. I think the Hue ecosystem is brilliant. It took me only a few steps and it's done by now. This is how a smart light should work. I don't want to spend more time with the setup process than it is absolutely necessary. As I have already told you, the Bluetooth connection has limits. Thanks to the Hue Bridge connection, I can easily use my Hue Smart Button to control the table lamp. I can adjust the brightness with the Hue Dimmer switch as well. And last but not least, if my motion sensor detects motion, it can also switch the bloom on. We can use it via Siri, Google Home and Amazon Alexa, so we don't even need to get up from the armchair. I can switch it on. Hey,
Switch on the Hue light one.
Set the color. Hey,
Set the Hue light one to blue.
Thanks to the HomeKit automations, you can set a trigger to the bloom with different HomeKit devices. And of course you can switch it off. Hey,
Switch off the Hue light one.
I turned off the lights and I want to show you the bloom in darkness. As you can see, I dimmed down the brightness, reducing to only 1%, so it may also be used as a night light. Now I will show you many colors and I will adjust the brightness to show it in practice. There are so many places for this table lamp, but I think one of the best places to put it next to the TV and add it to the HDMI sync box entertainment area. If you are not familiar with the HDMI sync box, I will add the link in the description below. Long story short, the HDMI sync box connects the TV with the media devices to synchronize the lights for music, movie or game. I would like to show you the bloom in practice when it's on front of my TV or behind that. Unfortunately, I only have one yet, but I hope you can see the light brightness and a diameter the brightness aura. If you have the previous generation bloom, I hope you could compare that the new bloom got significant upgrades. I think everyone will love the 500 lumens output with the richer colors, not to mention the fact that it has got a Bluetooth connection, so you may also use it without a Hue Bridge. I hope you could learn something useful from my video, but let me know what do you think about this product. If you have any questions, please write it in the comment section below. If you are enjoying the content and want to support the channel, please don't forget to like, subscribe and ring the notification bell so you won't miss out any of our new videos. Thank you!